Days in isolation. Impressive.
The Force gives me all I need.
The Force?
The dark side. My master.
Come.
Hey, he was not getting out this time.
Starkiller's Jedi Mentor has been captured.
General Coda.
Yes. When your training is complete, you will travel to Cato Nemoidia and execute him.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future.
And Vader won't always be your master.
Nope.
Still haunted by visions.
Yes, Master. I sometimes smell a forest on fire. I see the general falling, and I feel the ground shake as a starship crashes around me. I hear a woman's voice when I try to sleep.
They are memories of a dead man. A side effect of the cloning process and the memory flashes used to train you. They will fade.
It is straight up letting you know he's a clone from the jump.
And if they don't,
then you will be of no use to me. Starkiller's emotions made him weak. You must destroy what he created. Must learn to hate what he loved.
Interesting.
I'm still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you...
What is this?
Vader said you were dead.
Who are you?
Don't make me leave another life. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
What is this happening?
You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you.
Unlimited rice pudding. There we go.
Wait! Don't.
Juno?
Yes.
Strike her down.
I can't.
You will. You were created to do my bidding.
You failed the test. Overjoyed. So that would have been clever.
As I feared.
Why is this happening to me?
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success. But it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
I know that's right. You already went mad, huh? But then again, just survival instinct at that point. You know? Let me see. Ooh. Okay, you ain't gotta sit there and dodge.
Alert! Escape in progress.
Ooh, just press B. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Electricity bells have come due. Well, he's certainly strong in the forest, that's for sure.
Subject has breached containment. Lockdown procedures engaged.
But you know, compared to what they end up doing with the new cannon, I say this is actually very much a successful cloning.
Get behind something!
Ah, there we go, the defense button.
Give it to him!
These men are your enemies.
Cooper, on your feet!
Oh. Did I just do a Jedi Fort, a mind trick? That's where I did unlock that. Uh-oh. But considering the lore, the current canon lore, I said it done quite well with the cloning process.
Hey.
Oh. No, let's just get it over here. Maybe RB is how I, I forgot this mind trail. I mean, it's coming at me as they should. I ain't mad. Okay.
Your commander is a spy.
That's how you figure out where to go.
You will fight for me.
I will fight for you.
Nah.
No one gotta test
that say charge, I still can charge. That was it. Let's see, next. Object permeance. There we go. Double jump. Radio. Let's see how many points I got. I got the mind trick to save it though. Okay. That's for force powers. Is there anything else? That might be it. Maybe. There we are. A little bit of chaos. Extra health. I actually want the wisdom. Anything else around here? Radio. Hello, my foes. Vapor pipes. Ain't nothing like just throwing you over. Goodbye.
I've got a bead. Roger, remember your training.
The Empire wants these men dead. Your commander is a spy.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you for the points. Trying to do that, I was trying to just mind control them, but okay. I'm not doing it right. There we go. Gonna walk and defend. Thank you. More. Hello. Are you gonna blow up or what you gonna do? What you gonna do? It's gonna blow. This might be infinity. Infinite spawn in me.
You will shoot your friends.
Nope. Come on.
These men will kill you. Not if I kill
them first. There we go. Boom, boom, boom.
Your commander is a spy.
He surely is. Goodbye. Electricity bills come due. Hello, object. Help me, object. Or not. Ooh, ouch. Good. Goodbye. Goodbye to you as well. Maybe. I don't know. I know there's a holocron over here, and I want it. Who cares over here ambushing me? You can go take a one-way trip down there. You too. I'm gonna grab one of these TIE fighters. Alright, let's see what the green cubes are doing. I guess he's like a Jedi holocron. The green may be just pure health? I'm not mad about the maximum health increase, trust me. Alright, let's deal with you. Let's grab you. Anyway, let's go. I've been playing with this all day. Well, you got your pace, but you're not resistant to the force. Congratulations, you won the grand prize. You too, two grand prize winners. Seems to be everything I can see from the, oh, blast to the door. Don't mind if I do. Goodbye. Don't be in the open air with a force user, that's all I can say. Or... well, that's not a good advice. Hold on. Let's deal with you first. I don't like you. Oh. Okay, that works. I call this the Windu package. Goodbye. All right, let's see. I know. Anyway, probably a blast through the door, right? Let's see. I don't think I've seen any extras. Could be wrong, of course. Grab that fan. Alrighty, there we go. I'm from your electricity company. You have not paid your bills. Oh, no air condition. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, I yeeted him way over there. Oops, sorry about that. More? Yeah, fight your friends for me.
You fight for me.
I will fight for you.
That's right. Fight for your dear leader. Good day, sirs. Makes sense. Goodbye. Okay, this is just torture. All right, let's go. Meet me in the middle. What do I want to upgrade first? Oh, I could do force push. Guess this is gonna be force push. Do 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 do. Hello there, lone soldier.
Get out while you still can.
I'm going.
Oh dear. I mean, you didn't have to be that aggressive about it. Yeah, definitely being aggressive.
You are surrounded.
Going to defense.
No regrets.
No regrets, sirs.
There is nothing
free
for
your inhibitions.
Terrified.
Let the fun begin. Let's...
You're confused.
Goodbye.
Your commander is a spy.
Ah, I have to figure out how to do that again. Goodbye. Oh, the force field is deadly.
I'm warning you!
Good to know. Dude, that does anything. Whoa, let's get out of here. I don't know what that's about to do. Oh. Uh-oh. So that ain't gonna happen to me. Goodbye. There we go. Goodbye. I ain't got time for that. There we go. Let's go.
Watch out for this one.
Oh, take care of him that way. No? Ah, that way. Goodbye. Are you looking for me to... Yeah. Taking you out. There we go. Whew. Not this one over here. I don't see any of those cute little thingies over here, so. No, but I made no damage to now. Oh. Okay. There we go. Carbonite. Oh, okay. Yeah, I see why your electricity bill is so high. You got a little warden over here shooting carbonite or whatever it's called. Whew. Oh, okay. Break out, baby. got them quick time events, huh? That one too, please. Here's my access key, folks.
You are surrounded.
Do as well. I got time for you. Oh, right. Oop, hit the wrong thing. Or the wrong direction, at least. Oh, it was automatic.
Lieutenant Plaza, all hands. This is an emergency.
Goodbye. Destroy these things. I think they may do something in the long run. I was gonna combo up and grab them, but okay. Guess not. Nothing up there that I can see. Well, maybe I can get up here from over here. There we go. You know what? If you don't want to play fair with the fence thing over here, let's do that. Goodbye. Anything over here? I want to try to. There is, in fact, something that I can. Huh. Maybe. I don't know. Can I get on this, or I can't? Let's try that then. Get on top of this. Gotta be a little construction worker. Not that I think construction workers are little. I hit the RB button, it should be the LB button, I believe. No! I know Brad's like, he's definitely going mad. He's supposed to be trying to escape, but he over here playing Legos. I had it perfect the last time. Okay. Remember LB. Okay. This might be better. No. Okay, so guess what? I got other ones I can use. What now, friendo? I'll get this, watch this. I almost had it too earlier. Don't worry, I remember you over here. Sorry about yeeting you over there at the force field or whatever. Yeah, I remember that he loves yeeting stuff, so I gotta be careful. All right, then take you. Remember this button, radio. Ooh, that might be even better. Boy. You know, hurry up. There we go. Keep being scared I'm gonna fall off, but I'm probably not. Probably not possible on this level to fall off. At least at this stage of the level. You know, it would be nice if I could just jump on it and then just Silver Surfer it. There we go. Oh, more stuff. Goodbye. Oh. Did I find some secret levels? Oh yeah, I definitely can't do that. I only got that going. There we go. Can't do a chain lightning right now. Let's go. Get him. X. Goodbye. Excuse me. There we go. Ooh, what's up?
Okay. He's back inside in the administrative offices. Stop him.
Points. I ain't mad about that. Oh, can't go back that way, that's for sure. Giant cell tower? Oh my. You know, this bridge is not OSHA compliant, but it'll do. Is that Vader doing that, or is it just about to fall? Force theory, huh? Goodbye. I guess that's my infinite power thing in the jitter. Let's go. Oh, I got purple lightning. Yes, sir. You don't come off of my infinite power thingy runs out. Thank you. Well, this friendship is just toxic. Now, for all we know, Vader and McCann, he would have been dead by now. You would have took that ship and crushed it. I gotta say, I'm loving the increasing graphics quality. Oh! Zephyr form 4 move?
You're running out of executioners,
Baron. The morning?
Try the Corillian slice hounds.
My lord.
Assemble a squad in the hangar. I'll meet him there.
I guess some Vader's coming over here. Oh, okay. Cato Nemodia. That's right, he did say that it was over here. That Coda was over here. Pneumonia's make more sense now. Ooh, excuse me. Get that speck of dust off you. Reminded me of Randall Tarley. Oh, Vader's not here.
I was expecting Vader.
The Jedi. Where is he?
Oh, he's alive. For the moment. He's been in the arena for 7 days.
What not that name.
Are the Imperial security codes for the sector?
The security codes.
Then again, given it the I guess it uses anger, it probably been emotional draining to me. I'm seeing y'all down in to meet the local wildlife, you know? I bet it is. Oh, I can now parry. Let's see. Oh, okay. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let's try it again. There we go. There we go. I should have figured out what's gonna happen. Nothing else over here. Goodbye. Would I be using? Wait, did I just destroy my own ship? Not question that for a moment, okay? He's been through a lot. Makes sense. Goodbye, my acolytes. Ooh, almost fell off. Stop charging that attack, that's for sure. Ooh, he is 30. If there's anything over here while I'm over here. Never know. Might be a holocron or two over here. No? No. I know I got some upgrades. Upgrade that force lightning. I don't want to destroy too much of the environment. It's very pretty. People are under occupation. You're getting away. Yeah. Down here. Oh, okay. Just a ball for nothing.
Now while you still can.
I'm going.
Goodbye. Gave you a chance to get away, but she still kept coming for me.
Once I am across, no one gets past. Do you hear me?
Let's just get down here and deal with him.
Your life is a lie.
I can't do this anymore.
Goodbye. Did he just jump? Wait, what's down here? I'm gonna make sure I'm not missing something. I'm the one to go out there for the, what you call it? Okay. There we go. There we go.
It's one of the most exciting sets of many millennia ago. They don't avoid their work during the snow. Used as you.
Tumba's lives are cheap, but that Nemoidian architecture is expensive.
Wow, you really are something else.
Potato Nemoidian is one of the most exciting and vibrant.
Let me make sure I can pull the other one up. Guess not. Yes, this is the way to go. Hello there, folks. So I guess my job is to go over here. Gotta be more careful. That worked. Snipers. Saber only. Alright, he's done. Super retreating. force field. Okay. There we go. Put the wildlife down there, please. And give me a report, soldier. No, gotta check for the potential of obvious holocrons.
I admit, I'm impressed. How about you?
Nope, I ain't got time for that other pipe over there. Ooh, I got chain lightning back. There we go. Just making sure. There we go. Oh, he's still alive. There we go, and I got increased range. Alrighty then, what am I doing with you?
Oh, you think you can walk right into my city and take what you want?
Yep.
Attention, citizen. The city is on lockdown. Martial law is in effect. Please return to your home and lock your door.
Ooh, almost ran right into it, too. Nope. Ain't got time for that today. Me too. Goodbye. Very clever defense system, to be honest with you. See at the moment.
This city lives for the sport. General Corta is the finest combatant we've had yet. But I see more potential in you.
Ah, this is one way to get up there. Y'all coming from somewhere. Look at y'all. Oh, okay. Force lightning. Alright, then they take care of the... Ugh. Put a roller coaster before he go.
Do you realize what opportunity this could be? You could have your fill of wine, women, and blood.
I'm good. There we go. That should take care of everybody. Or not. Still got some over here. Oh, great. Oh, well.
You are not supposed to be here.
Yeah, come on. Get this lightning, bro. Free of charge. Oops, wrong thing. Take care of you. Explosive. Back you up a bit. There we go. Oop. Almost missed the QTE.
You're determined to do this the hard way, aren't you?
Yep. Doing it the force way. Alright, what's next that they want me to upgrade? What is that? Okay. Got better on the on my dueling skills basically. Get some relief. Oh, three of them. Take care of you. All right. Exploded on him. Goodbye. Why are you blocking that? Come on. There we go. Whew. That was rough. Do-do-do-do. Anything. Alright. Let's go. I'm going down to the arena, aren't I? Or up to the arena. This is awkward.
I've seen you fight.
Nice back.
Now
Dagger.
Let's see you run.
Oh my. Whoa, we don't come on. I'm trying to survive. That's challenge enough. Interesting. Auto or nope. Ooh, oh no. Which also presents an opportunity. No more of that sniping. Into the force field you go. and see what may or may not be over here. Dang, nothing really. Okay. So I'm doing something. I'm destroying something. All of it. Get on down here. Get that figured out. Is it this? No. What is that power source? Something over here is destructible. I'm just not. Oh! Never. I guess it really just hates hollow projectors or whatever, screens. Anyway. One way to do it. God, it's unlightning. Lightsaber skills now, huh? That's what I got for you. Oh, nothing apparently. Still alive. Goodbye. Drop of the hut? Or a hut? Interesting. Let's see if I see anything over here. On the ground floor. No. Stick to the flow. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, we're definitely going to the arena. No way. I heard that whole 1 minute thing. Is that the power source, or am I just heading somewhere? Oh no, it was an entrance. Oh, yeah, you can't hit me with this force field, you know? I ain't trying to develop like one-way shields or something like that. Oop. Goodbye.
I copy.
Thank you for the experience points. Contribution is most appreciated. They brought down the shields. They finally realized their stupidity. Something talking about giving them experience points. Guess I'm not going down or up. I don't know. Anyway.
You're dead, intruder.
Oh, please. Thank you for your contribution. Teamwork, I would definitely have been destroyed by now. Or defeated. Let's go. Give you a little extra hit before you retreat. Oh, I got a little force lightning down on him. Alright. Alright, back up here. Okay. That works. Ah. Oh, those are people. I hope they're not indestructible, because I don't want to hurt those people. You gonna feel this electricity bill. Let's go. Got time for these mini bosses. There we go. Hopefully some justice to these citizens was given. See anything down here so far? Well, you know you gotta dash. There we go. Look at this place. This is full of refrigerant. There we go. No more shielding, that's for sure. Oh, time to get to the thick of it. There we go. Take care of him real quick. Goodbye, Mr. Coolant Man. Goodbye. I still hear combat music, so they gotta be over here somewhere. Oh, yeah, there we go. Well, you need better combo with force combo, boy. That should take care of him. And I'm going to presume. There we go. Blast right through it. left. I'm surprised they didn't have a little explosion or something. Oh, as soon as I get here, it's like, boy, we getting at you on sight.
The full might of the Empire is at my disposal. Surrender to me now, or be destroyed.
Keep it up, Trooper. Yes, sir.
Are they resistant to my mind tricks? I'm still wrong. He's so brave. Sorry, I tried to. I'll get this. There we go. Oh, he's hiding. That's what I'm talking about. Goodbye. Go down there and repair that trainer. I see anything so far. Oh. Trust me, I already figured that out. There we go.
Ahead.
Wait, did I just die? I did. That's it. Take care of these shields. There we go. Any more foes? No, no, no.
This ends here.
Not do a quick one, but I guess not. I mean, you killed your own guy, you realize that, right?
Hit him hard!
I'm alright. Grab onto an object or something. Hello, Brian. Oh, sniper. Let's go. Oh, oh, that will do it. Get some time. Mind trick or that? Mind trick or grip? I'm gonna do mind trick.
Yes, sir. Don't let him out.
Bam. Gotcha. That way I can get some damage off on him. Do that again. There we go. Took care of them dirts. Let's go, break those shields. Putting us on stiff resistance here. Any more of that mess? There we go. Oh no, you ain't gonna. There we go. Flying foes will get on the no, one of you again. There we go, took care of it. Sure do need some more troopers. Alright, looks like everybody behind here is taken care of. I could still shock it to the ship, right? I'm sure I'll post this. I think. Anyway, we'll see. Yep, into the arena I go. Interesting. How would I go about getting over here? Okay. I think I know how to get over there. There we go. Do do do. Alrighty, so that's gotten or been gotten. Now we need to figure out how to get over there. Yes. Worth it. There we go.
Send out the Gorok.
But, my lord, the arena's restraints, they haven't been properly tested.
Open the Gorok gate. Now!
You can sit this one out, General.
By the Force, I knew you were alive.
Well, we'll see how long I stay that way.
Still use the same comm channel.
I hear you.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
That's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
Thank you. I don't know if he's saying thank you or he's just straight up pissed. That's still in the arena. That thing I've been unleashed. I would have been bowed out. I was like, I'm going to my home on the quarantine. See you later. Oh, he's pissed.
We're not going to be able to restrain that thing. We need to take it out of commission.
Ha ha ha! How?
It's a hanging city. What's it? See what you can do about those supports.
Whoa, wait. That'll bring the whole structure down.
Got a better idea?
Not so much, no.
Maybe some good old force fighting. Yeah, that always works. Force lightning to the face. Now he's making it hard. You gotta be able to double jump for it. Ah, I see. Okay, nothing with the soldiers right now. Y'all should have been getting out this arena. Y'all should have been trying to restrain. So, even if you deal with me, you got to understand that restraints has been, destroyed or broken up. Goodbye. Yeah, I understand.
Get free!
See how you get out of this.
You don't have a way out of this, do you?
Oh, I wasn't thinking that far ahead.
Well, let's hope she can reach us in time.
Juno! Where is she?
I don't know.
What?
Well, the rebel fleet is scattered across the outer rim. I lost contact with her ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Well, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? Yeah. If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look.
The man's been through a lot, okay?
To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go find yourself?
What are you talking about?
It is what a Jedi does, right?
I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars. Boy.
Boy, is he pissed. Like, oops, I messed up. Just breathe. Take a 5-minute breather.
Dagobah.
Back to Kamino.
He has a healthy head start.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
All right.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.